All life is made up of atoms and molecules. They're so small.
We measure it at the nanoscale. A nanometer is just one billionth of a meter. 100,000 times narrower than a human hair. Biological structures such as DNA, our eyes, butterfly wings, are all built on the nanoscale.
If you find this hard to imagine, it's because at the scale of this tiny world, you and I are closer in size to planet Earth than to a water molecule.
Now that we're beginning to understand the nanoscale, we're learning to control the use of matter in entirely new ways to tackle some of the most challenging problems we face.
Using nanotechnology, we're making batteries that can store the power of the sun. Quantum computers will help us develop the chemistry, materials, and energy sources of tomorrow.
And by understanding how cells work at the nanoscale, we can develop new medicine.
And build tiny machines that can help make people well again. We're finding out the secrets of the nano world so the Earth they grow up on will be better.
And we are just getting started.